Well, let's cut all the political surround sound out and basically ask one question to the Uttar Pradesh administration. If rape is a non-bailable offence that it is in our country, why were the accused out on bail when they were in jail since March, 6 months ago, on the charges of rape? Who gave them bail on a non-bailable offence so they could come out and exact revenge from this young girl? Now, the opposition is up in arms over the Citizenship Amendment Bill, which will be introduced in Lok Sabha on Monday. The bill seeks to grant citizenship to non-Muslim immigrants from Pakistan, Bangladesh and Afghanistan if they faced religious persecution there. The Congress, BSP, AIMIM have called the bill vindictive and unconstitutional, while the BJP says the opposition is worried about vote bank by way of illegal immigrants. The opposition has turned it and said it is the vote bank that they are trying to pacify through this unconstitutional and communal bill.
Bharatiya Janata Party ki sarkar NRC ke pehle Citizenship Amendment Bill lekar aani hai, CA bhi lekar aani.
A determined government is all set to table the controversial Citizenship Amendment Bill in the Rajya Sabha, most likely on Monday. But the opposition is not in a mood to give up without a fight. Congress MP Rahul Gandhi promised to oppose the bill, terming it discriminatory.
Congress party is against any form of discrimination against anybody in this country. Yeah? So anybody who discriminates against anybody who's Indian,
yes, sir,
we are against them.
Yes, sir.
That is our line.
Yes, sir.
We believe that India belongs to everybody.
Yes.
All communities.
Yes, sir.
All religions.
Yes.
All cultures.
AIMIM chief Asaduddin Owaisi, a fierce critic of the Modi government, called the bill communal and anti-Muslim.
The government wants to bring in a legislation on the basis of religion to give citizenship, which is unconstitutional, which is against morality, which is against international customary law, which India has accepted it.
The opposition says the bill excludes Muslim migrants from gaining Indian citizenship while granting the same to other communities.
नागरिकता संशोधन विधेयक ये पूरे तौर से विभाजनकारी व असंवैधानिक विधेयक है.
Former Indian football captain turned politician and founder of Hamro Sikkim Party, Baichung Bhutia, also pledged to oppose the bill.
As a party, we completely oppose Citizen Amendment Bill because right now I think people in Sikkim are not feeling that, you know, we are not going to be affected. But in a long run, I think it's a very, very dangerous bill.
The centre has rejected claims that the bill is discriminatory and pledged to address all apprehensions. The centre is already planning to exclude protected regions in northeast from the ambit of the bill.
इसमें अल्पसंख्यकों की नागरिकता छीने जाने का कहां सवाल पैदा होता है? ये तो वो उन देशों के अल्पसंख्यक हैं, जहां पर उनके साथ जुल्म हो रहा है, जहां पर वो रह नहीं पा रहे हैं, दिन ब दिन उनकी आबादी घटती जा रही है. अगर वो शरण ले रहे हैं यहाँ पर और उनको शरण देने की बात है, तो इसमें किसको क्या आपत्ति हो सकती है? तो इसलिए नागरिकता जो है वो छीनने के लिए नहीं, बल्कि नागरिकता देने के लिए नागरिकता बिल है.
The concern of the indigenous people of North Eastern region has been addressed and will be addressed. That is the clear-cut commitment given by the Home Minister Amit Shah ji.
A mega showdown is expected when the Citizenship Amendment Bill comes to Parliament next week. The BJP is sure of its numbers, but the opposition is not bowing out without a fight. They're banking on their allies and they're calling this bill discriminatory. Follow me, Saha, in Delhi for India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.